Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 12th of October 2019 is Cleaning of the Fields. Have I not commanded you to share your resources? Leviticus 19:9-10. When you harvest the crops of your land, do not harvest the grain along the edges of your fields, and do not pick up what the harvesters drop. It is the same with your grape crop. Do not strip every last bunch of grapes from the vines, and do not pick up the grapes that fall to the ground. Leave them for the poor and the foreigners living among you. I am the Lord your God. Then why do you act against my commandment? Some say this applies only to farmers. Others, this was only for the Israelites. And again others, this commandment was removed through my son Jesus. O you people, why have you gone so far away from my truth? You have sacrificed my holy commandments in the fire of your tolerance and your convenience. You reject my words because of your greed and the riches you have accumulated. Sharing of resources must be done from any blessing that you receive from me, either as a result of your labor, as a harvest, an inheritance, or as a windfall. You hypocrites, you accept the worldly sharing of your resources through taxes, but you refuse to follow my holy commandment. Are you part of the world, or are you my sons and daughters of the heavenly kingdom? I will measure you according to your obedience towards my words and my commandments. If you continue to deny that sharing of resources is my holy commandment, then I will find you wanting, and you will bear the consequences. Verily I say unto you, that I am looking for a bride for my son who is without spot and wrinkle, a perfect bride that listens to my words and that is following my commandments. And this was the Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 12th of October 2019, Gleaning of the Fields. Is it not better to follow the commandments of the Lord and to share our resources? Nobody is asking you to give away everything you have, but a part of every blessing that you receive, either it's through your labor and salary, or through inheritance, or through a blessing or a windfall, or whatever comes in, should be given and shared with the poor, the needy, the nameless and faceless, and with the ministries who are going into the nation to evangelize, in the same way as it done in the book of Acts. Also there the apostles received funds to travel to the places to spread the word. You have received information about the commandment of the Lord. In Leviticus 19:9-10, it is written that he commanded you to share resources. And this does not only apply to Israelites, this applies to all followers of God, to all followers of the Father, and to all followers of Jesus Christ. So if we know now that it is a commandment of the Most High to share resources, then we should apply it in every situation that will come up. So next time when you receive funds, money, whatever it is, blessings or anything, remember, you are called to share your resources. Thank you for listening to this Daily Prophetic Word. And also this concludes now our 3 days of teaching about sharing of resources, a commandment of our Lord. Thank you that you get a new understanding now and that you have written the verses in the Bible so that you get an understanding of what you should do as a true Christian. I will put the link for our mission to Cambodia to support the needy children and also the case of baby Grace in the first pinned comment. It would be a good place to start there, to apply now your new knowledge and the wisdom that you have received from heaven and share resources with the needy children and with Baby Grace. You can follow the links that I will place in the first pinned comment. You can also sow into the ministry so that we can spread the words of the Lord towards all the nations by sending us a donation through our PayPal link, which is also in the first pinned comment. Thank you for your help and your support. And I am feeling so blessed that I'm surrounded with true Christians who understand the need that we must come together in love, unity, and support. Thank you that you have listened today, and I hope you will come back tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Have a great day. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.